I was looking for you. I wanted to tell you I'm sorry about Jose.
You couldn't help it. For all my life, I've been afraid nothing ever lasts. I'm afraid that tonight is just a dream, and it won't last.
It will, I promise you.
Some other time, some other place, you might not even look at me.
All right. You want to hear me say it?
No. I mean, it might be different in England.
In England, I keep you locked up in an ivory tower, guarded by trusted servants, and I'd have the only key, a gold one.
You can't afford that on a captain's pay.
Oh, I'll be an admiral by then. We'll have our own carriage. And when the king commands, we'll go to the grand ball.
I will need a very special dress.
Yes. And a blue cape to match my uniform. I'll have to be careful when I bow. You know, the trousers are very tight. They can split. It happened once.
Anthony.
Yes?
Who were you with?
When?
When your trousers split.
As I was saying, the king will want to meet you, of course. And you can tell him how once, long ago in Spain, you met an English captain and made him the proudest man in the world.
I love you, Anthony.